So, hello everyone.
Wait, is that on?
Yes, this is on.
At some point it became on, yeah.
We're going to be playing some Smash Brothers here. Mm-hmm. We've got Harvey Z.
Yep. Zed.
We've got Bob.
The Under Bob.
Over Bob.
I prefer Over Bob.
Over Bob.
Wait, in this game you're totally Under Bob.
Slim and Jesse.
Oh, wait.
I just don't like the phrase Under Bob. Or term.
Would you like to be Under Bob?
Do you guys
think I'm actually
in this? I hope they hear me sighing and rolling my...
Wait, is someone Cloud?
Yes.
What does he say?
Dot.
Backslash!
Wait, that's Squall.
No, that's Shulk.
Oh. That's what I meant when I said Cloud. I don't know who I am right now.
You're Crank. No, you're Slim.
No, I meant my character. I don't care who my name is. Who am I playing as? Ow.
Oh man, it's been a while since I played.
What? So are you Cloud?
Yes, I'm Cloud.
No fun. I don't know how to play against Cloud yet. It's new.
It was new like a year ago.
Yeah, when do you think last time I played this?
Yeah. Oh.
Ow. Gotcha. Ow. Ow! Leave me alone.
Yeah.
I want to leave you alone. I'll help.
Wait, that's not me anymore.
It's been a long time since I've played this. Ow! Okay, I'm not going to charge at you anymore.
Oh no, too close.
Backslash! No!
Yes! Keep missing, damn it.
Which one am I?
Leave me alone, Game & Watch.
Where am I? Who am I?
You're playing like me.
I think you're the Zelda? Not Zelda, Samus?
Yeah, you're Zelda.
How do you win? Is it by getting kills or staying alive?
Kills.
Yeah.
No, but you can't not stay alive because it's time, right?
Yes.
If you die, you lose like 1 point or something. Yeah. If you kill, you get a bunch of points.
I'm saying you could win with no kills.
Oh, hey, Smash Bros.
Well, you can?
Yeah. Ah! So I just having the highest score.
Oh, how do you score?
Goodbye, friends.
If everyone else has negative and you have zero.
No!
Or
I forget what this does. I'm just going to hit it. Oh, good. I was like, I hope I'm near someone.
Oh, that's me.
Oh, wait, there's a dodge button in this game. Ah!
Yeah,
is this the gungeon?
There is. Oh, shit.
Yes, there's definitely a dodge button.
Dodged!
Alright, come here, Harvey.
What's the dodge button?
And killed.
Nope.
Oh, I missed.
What's the dodge button?
One of the buttons. I don't know on the... Like, every controller is different. We've got, four different ones here.
I thought there were, two buttons in this game.
Don't mind me.
I don't even know what my grab was.
Oh boy!
What was
Goodbye!
That? Wait, was that a Cloud thing?
Yeah, it was definitely a Cloud thing.
Cloud storage?
No, the Cloud is where any device,
anywhere. Yeah, any device anywhere.
And it has to be third party. You can't have your own Cloud.
I have my
Then
own
you
cloud.
Would be the Cloud.
I am the Cloud.
Oh god! There I go.
It's more of a fog though.
Wait, is that a Judge Dredd thing? I am the Cloud.
Cloud! City 1.
Don't mind me. Ow! You minded me.
Welcome!
Oh, shit! I'm alive.
I wish I could remember how to do mine.
Come here. Somebody get very close to me.
Which one are you?
I want a hug.
Oh, God. He's doing the thing again.
Oh, God. I'll stay here.
Missed.
Ah! Inappropriate touching.
Ah!
Yeah!
Still alive.
Still alive?
Was that,
no,
the
dead.
Screw attack?
Goodbye.
I got the final hit on my up B. I mean my down. I don't know what I meant.
I'm gonna see my head.
The thing that I meant. That one.
Leave me alone.
I don't even know. These are rules, apparently.
Nope. Oh.
Goodbye.
I don't know what the hell just happened.
You jumped off and I kicked me off my thing.
Yes!
Yeah, but I don't know. I don't know Cloud does at all.
Doing that.
What? Leaving you?
Yes. Stand Come back
still,
here and fight me like
you.
A man.
Still, let me hit you.
Oh, smash!
Which one am I again? Oh, wait, same one I was before.
Oh no! Don't go down. You stay away from that smash ball.
You don't.
Oh, the right
thing at all.
No, not you. There we go.
Yes. Oh no.
Wait. I missed.
What the hell just happened?
Omni slash.
I was aiming for...
You got the smash and missed?
Yeah, I got the smash and missed. So everything is back to good.
Why is there a cherry on the floor?
That's my bomb.
It's a cherry bomb.
Cherry bomb. I got it. It's a good song.
It is a good song.
Oh,
someone got nine.
What just happened?
And I thought I was going to get hit. Was I invincible? I didn't die.
I didn't actually press that by accident. So.
You didn't actually press it? Go away.
Contrary to rumor.
Oh, there's a grab button.
Yes. Throwing is a big part.
I can't remember how to grab with the Wii mode.
Okay,
no one
else can either.
Did I have my
Go lunch? Away!
Oh, what sorry.
The? It's not that button, by the way.
Alright, 3, 2, 1, unpause.
We don't know where we are.
Same place you were before I paused it.
Yeah, right there too.
You're welcome.
Oh no! I gotta kill Harvey. No.
That's why Harvey keeps a bomb. It'll blow up, I get a jump back.
So I was a Wii Mode. What would grab?
Harvey Z.
Harvey's
one? Harvey's? I think it's the little C one, but I don't know what dodge would be then.
Ba-ba. Damn it, Harvey.
Yeah, wait a minute.
It must be D-pad or
something. What do these buttons do? These dodge and grab buttons. Like, how would we know if we found
them? I mean, I know grab. I don't know dodge.
I was about to say, do I...
Should I have the dress? Should I wear the dress?
Are you pooing in it?
Where is he?
You always wear the dress. Wait, who has Yoshi's beak?
Whoever doesn't know this reference is probably a little confused.
Such as probably a lot of people. Are we supposed to, like, show this content to humans?
He has the nerdy humans that will get every single Smash ship.
I
don't know anything about Smash, and I still get this.
Seriously?
No,
I'm not going. I'm not going to do multiple little.
No, backslash. My worst enemy.
Yeah, I'm definitely being Ike.
It's a Shulk move.
You it can't be in
not
the
like
universe.
Slash fiction. Because he's shirtless.
I don't know if that's what he's meaning to reference or not. But he yells backslash when he does the move.
He's totally talking about slash fiction. Absolutely.
Yeah, let's do some exercise.
Thank you for not being one abs. With edges that are in the middle of the mouth.
Not ab slash.
Is it possible to be a not shirtless Shulk?
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
But why would you?
Exactly.
I mean, I was
presents for everyone.
You know, I want to know.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Here it comes.
Oh, God.
It's possible to have bad taste.
Yo, not the Mac. Like, a motorcycle just pushed me off the
It didn't go all the way off, though, because I can't summon a new one.
Oh really? It's just over there?
It's gotta be like still on the screen because I can't.
Boom!
I can't make a new one.
Boom! Oh.
Why are you blowing? I don't like it.
Oh god! Motorcycle!
Oh, it's coming in very slowly.
Ooh. A tiny wheel. No.
Why is it glowing? It's still glowing.
fucking motorcycle. God damn it.
I need like a motorcycle indicator. I can
wait. I didn't even move, and I died. Oh, there I go. Okay, I was off the screen.
Yeah, I like the ones with platforms better, so I can just like cast it into the void and keep spamming it.
There's like a punching bag walking around the background.
What's wrong with that?
It's still glowing. Oh god.
What is the glowing thing? What are you talking about?
Shulk is glowing.
Oh. He always glows.
Well, then I can always say he's still glowing.
It's just his naturally radiant skin.
Wait, I don't want to do... Okay. So I can't...
I saw that.
Yeah, I can't undo that move.
No, you cannot undo that move.
It's not a punching bag. It's a Wii Fit balance board.
Go away.
But it's still walking.
I thought you were just mad because it was a punching bag.
Are you just like floating around avoiding everyone?
No.
Hey, that's my bike.
Hey!
Oh! Didn't mean to pick it up. But...
Oh god.
Tried to time that.
Okay, you cannot punch the motorcycle.
Damn you, backslash. There's a lot of buzzing going on.
It's my stupid Wiimote speaker piece of shit.
Oh,
goodbye!
Now I remember why you picked that. Wrong direction.
Oh, we missed our with our slashes there, Shulk.
Nope.
Oh god, we're almost late.
Oh god, peaches! Millions of peaches!
Go after the backslash! Go after the backslash!
Oh, there's only three peaches.
Wait, who's the backslash?
How do you dodge
Found him.
Oh. There I was.
Did you find him?
Yeah.
I didn't know where he was. I went after Frank.
Like, what made some of us not be asleep?
I guess you're not in the screen.
There's a radius.
Yeah, there's a radius, but also you sleep longer, the more damage you take.
Oh.
Goodbye.
One of us does it.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Should I try and grab the
button?
Did you figure out the button?
Yeah, it's a D-pad.
No!
You got lucky there, little Mac.
Ha ha!
No!
Counter this.
So many counters everywhere.
Did you just counter a motorcycle?
Yeah. Gotta counter something.
Oh! What? That didn't kill you?
I wanted to fart you.
Hey, I'm trying to kill this thing.
Me too. there's a motorcycle getting in our way. Ew, no, you're I'm not the thing!
You weren't the thing?
Oh god, no! Not the thing! Fucking.
Yeah, die, bitches!
Wait, I have. Oh, what? If I have the KO, how do I use it?
Just the B.
What, me?
Why did you make that sound?
I'm going Bop Chop.
I don't know how to do that.
Just countered the motorcycle.
What are you talking about?
My Bop Chop.
What the fuck is that?
It's his butt slam.
I got it. Oh,
yes!
I got
it.
Oh, I get it. She's saying butt cha.
She's saying bup cha. Oh.
No! No! You stole it from me!
No, oh, I got it, I think.
Oh god, what is
this? Oh, it's
mean?
Super Wario!
I'm just gonna run away.
I don't know what that means.
He's just powerful.
Yeah, you're fast and more powerful, basically.
Oh, yes, he is.
Oh god. I'm trying to counter. And I think you're also invincible.
Go ahead.
Okay, finally.
Ah!
I did like my chain of Bop Chaws on you, Harveys.
Yeah, it was pretty good actually, the three or four of them.
Yeah!
Of course.
Don't like Ike.
It's better than Backslash.
Not last.
Good hey. Old Backslash.
So, the ones that are blanked out or too small for this many people?
Yes. Yeah.
Even if you want to? That's not fair.
Well, that's what she said.
Like, that's bullshit. What if you want to just have, like, a crazy, like, you know, messy...
Ow!
Crowded match?
Fucking fire hydrant.
That might be
I'm
fun.
Helping. No! No! It's bad, Harveys!
Like, back in the day, you would have stages you couldn't play because, like, they were too big. And, you know, listen, the system guys, couldn't, like, run it, like, with all the people playing. So that's interesting.
No!
Stop that. Dog. Have a go.
Ah! Why is there an orange eating me?
Oh.
Oh, I tried to hit your spike.
I just
back
fell
at
on you.
Orange, you glad?
Don't challenge me, Bowser.
Oh, that's a low
spike. Oh, God.
Hello. Oh god. Oh, thank goodness. Oh, I tripped. Oh, what? I don't know what combo attack just happened there, but it was awesome.
Slim to win.
Oh
right.
God, fire hydrant.
Are you trying to peek at me?
Not the fire hydrant again!
Ow. Hey, look, I can do it too.
Bad. I'm not getting
hello, Bowser.
I'm not getting
goodbye,
my
Bowser.
Killing power. You guys are too big to fly off stage with my little attacks.
Ow!
No, I was waiting for him.
Ow!
You're right. That was rude of me to mess up your death plan.
What just happened?
Oh, he threw a fire hydrant at us.
Okay. Ow, no! How dare you?
I'm not gonna win. I can spoil your victory.
Ooh, come here, Jesse. Harveys, come here.
Ow.
Stay away from you, Bowser.
No, bad Harveys.
No! Oh,
fire hydrant. dungeon coming at
you. I didn't get a kill. I didn't get a kill from that though. You just got a death.
That was a suicide.
Yeah. But you were touching me, so I was hoping maybe.
Oh. I got Bowser on the backswing apparently. Ow.
No. Take it out.
Oh.
Giant hammer. It's not fair.
That was totally a fire hydrant assist on that one. Because I was trying to hit the fire hydrant, and the water just, like, pushed me in your direction. Goto incoming. Ow! Apparently your thunder can knock it back.
Wait, I hit the Goto with the thunder?
Yes.
Thunder ho!
Stop doing that!
Come here, die.
No. Go
on. No!
It's hard for me to run this way, man.
Ah!
That was a sound.
No! Bad! Go away!
Oh.
Yeah!
Oh, double
got
kill.
Got both of us.
Monster kill.
Coming down.
Kill-jacular.
Oh, thank you for the warning.
Unstoppable.
Do you associate those with Counter-Strike?
Yes. Is there anything else that could be associated with?
Yes. They came from
Killer
Unreal
Instinct?
Tournament, I'm pretty sure. No, there's no monster kill.
Not monster kill. Unstoppable.
No, there's... Killer Instinct had, like, Supreme Victory and Ultimate Victory.
I never played Killer Instinct.
Ow. Ultra combo!
But didn't stop him from talking about it.
It was an educated guess.
Yeah, it's something I've never played,
I'm
so I was
pretty
like,
sure all the, like, headshot voices...
What?
I think it came from Unreal Tournament. Like, the old one in 2000 or 99.
Or Quake.
No, it's from Unreal
Tournament. Which one am I? Oh god.
Oh no, I missed my attack. No, Bowser's mine! Fuck you, Pac-Man.
Akuma.
Hey, you're not allowed to do that.
Whoa!
Ah!
Nicely done, Krang.
It's still alive!
Should have been Krang.
Shredder, I need your body.
Thank you.
His voice was that old. He was like, ah!
Oh, yeah, yours was way better.
Yeah, he was like a high-pitched little Kellen.
As opposed to a regular Kellen?
No, he had a low voice, because every now and then it sounded almost like he was burping. He was like,
what?
I need a water.
I missed.
No! Yours just sounds like, nah, shame.
Nah,
rang. Yeah, I get those turtles, rang. Also rob a bank.
If we were going to rob a bank...
Goodbye, Bowser.
I was gonna do it.
You said now you're doing like hello, Governor.
Shredder, what type of magician are you?
This sounds just like Krang.
You're a Shredder, Ari.
This sounds like fan fiction waiting to happen.
Like backslash fiction?
I googled Contra boss fight moon.
Wait, Contra the game?
Yes.
I played that.
Like the scandal.
The affair?
Yeah.
Like the affair? I don't remember how to play this guy.
Who are you? I must kill you. Oh, god. Him.
Cut that. Oh, no, not you!
I don't know why people like catting gates everything.
No, so you'd call that gate?
Yes.
Gate.
Someone does it really egregiously.
No, stop it.
No!
Yes! I gotta go for that!
What
did you do, by the way?
You gotta go for that?
Kill! What is with you and not words?
I don't know. My brain...
What happened to you, Harveys? Like, how did you
I did my special, I can't stop the kick.
What is this gummy bear thing?
I can't stop this feeling anymore.
Oh, a smashy thing. I weakened it for you.
Thank you.
Ow. I weakened myself. I oh god, no! Not the Rob!
I just jumped.
Oh, it's different!
Oh, it's different!
Hey guys, it seems to be different. Everybody knows, okay?
Oh, I almost made it back.
Wait, did I kill anybody from it?
Yeah, you got me.
Because I was doing just the regular brawl moves. I wasn't trying to be near
anybody.
Yeah,
I thought you were going to run around and like smash yourself. Too. Not just like, let me...
Well, I forgot the move.
It is really hard for me to see myself on the stage.
We are also all like ninja-y people.
Yeah. Well,
I'm a ninja
like,
robot, if you didn't know.
That's true.
The stage is like metal with
I'm also a ninja robot.
I'm metal with highlights.
Oh, you're not the ninja robot Pokemon? Oh no, you're the
Pokemon.
I'm
ninja
Mega
robot
Man.
Oh.
I said I was Mega Man.
Hug, give me a hug! Hug!
Stop that.
No, projectiles don't get
I can spin too.
Oh, you get hugs too. Hey, it's the team hug.
Oh, I forgot I have the sticky bomb. Sticky bomb.
You're welcome.
Like a proximity bomb? Oh.
God, the sticky bomb.
Oh no, I missed. That didn't work.
Who's shooting things? Crank, who are you? Are you Samus?
Yes.
I haven't noticed that the whole game. Have you been here the whole game?
Yes.
This whole round.
Yes. Not the whole Ow! Game. Lasers! I'm gonna shoot my lasers.
Bomb.
I'm shooting my lasers.
But did you charge it?
I don't.
Ow.
Are you in charge of Malaysia?
Is it over 9,000?
Stop.
Different.
Stop.
Shoop-a-doop.
No more memes, please.
Shoot the woo.
No
oh my
more
God,
memes.
You're so bad.
Stop.
So.
I just the fact that I was almost close, I'm okay with.
Doesn't sound like you.
That's not me, but I lived.
It's the closeness. I'm just gonna go up here because I don't know what's going on.
Oh,
up, 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 up!
Nope, 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 that's not good!
Go up, up, up!
Oh my.
Ah! Oh, thank God!
Yeah, it was definitely me, I saw that.
But like, it paused me right above the black hole. I didn't know if I was caught in it or if it just paused. Did it pause everyone?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. I didn't know if there was a gravitational thing, and I was just flying away at the exact
same
speed.
Oh, I'm on the other side of the map, and I'm not Craig.
Yeah.
I was very confused as to what you were doing there.
It's called suicide.
I am not going to have a high score this round.
Or stupiding.
Stupiding?
Yep,
yeah, stupiding is the official term.
Pulling
for
Billy Gordon.
Hey! Did, hey, what?
Jesse countered a move that I didn't know he was countering.
That's the best way to do
it. Did you just die again?
Oh, I have that weird kick thing.
Only counter when it.
Yeah, you just countered my top and then hit me?
Yep.
What is.
Bastard.
What is that log?
And then I barely avoided
just,
jumping off the edge of the
process. It's his counter.
Really?
Yes.
Yeah,
his counter is
like
he turns into
an
item that's
this.
Not him and then he hits you while you're looking at the item. He like hides behind a log or a pillow or something.
Interesting.
Yeah, it's.
Oh, ninja.
It's like that ninja anime trope where like. I don't know where it comes from, but
you know, I kind of get it. I just don't.
Oh, I forgot my slide.
Was secretly a log.
The choice of items is a little like if it was a little strong than me, I'd be like, sure.
I don't know.
I think it being a log is pretty common.
I keep thinking right. Slim is Samus because he
but
was playing
weird
Samus
stuff.
Yeah,
teddy bear thing.
And then you expect it to be a deadlier Samus.
No, I just forget. No, what
wow,
I forget
harsh.
Is
yeah.
That
harsh.
Real truth, though, son.
I just forget that Rob is dangerous. Okay. That's what I forget.
Oh, Rob is always.
No, Rob isn't always dangerous because
who
I play Rob sometimes. Oh no.
The problem to Yogg is that when you put the sticky on me, it goes like on my head and it's a little red thing. But when I'm charging my lasers, I also have a little red flashy thing on my head, and I don't actually know when I'm charged or when I got a sticky bomb on me.
Leave me alone!
Just
oh, thanks.
Smash things.
Hugs!
Sticky!
Hugs! Hugs! Yeah, when I get the sticky and then I give someone a hug, I don't know if I transfer as well or not. I wasn't expecting that. At all.
I don't think you died a lot, just, I think.
Jesse got me a couple times. I thought. Am I wrong?
Ooh.
Holy moly,
yeah,
boy.
Yeah, you killed us.
Yeah.
I guess Jesse got me once, and
very last.
Who else got me?
Sheik. Yeah, that's the Sheik.
Could learn. I'll stick with the Senator. The Senator.
Oh, yeah, how
do
I?
No, I don't want to be.
How do I flip my guy?
The Senator's a class.
Pluto Chingy is going to fight the Senator.
Sorry, I made them.
Well, I guess we're starting. I hope everyone picked them.
Yeah, I just swapped guy, like, immediately. Yeah, the Doc is not going to go against the Senator.
Oh, did I pick the same level again?
Senator?
Damn it. Oh, well, whatever.
For some reason, that's what we call Ganon.
Like,
is
this
a reference
only to, like,
one colored.
Well, because he has gray hair, so we call him the Senator. I don't know
this
why.
This was a reference
well,
to
Senator
Metal Gear.
Well, the Senator was a reference
Rising.
To in college when I had the Senator where we had to write those papers for pseudoscience class.
Wait, it's actually a reference from a thing?
What is
it's a reference to
class?
We had to write assignments for our class as if they were directed to the Senator. And I used semicolons, and then I got the feedback from the professor.
I want to know.
The Senator does not like semicolons. And it was like, you're writing at a too high of a college level. It should be writing
at
a lower level.
Wait, what Senator are we talking about?
What is pseudoscience class?
It was a weird writing elective class that we had that T-Dog and I took.
Yeah, it was.
Do in pseudoscience?
Well, it was called Intro to Applied Pseudoscience or something like that.
So it was like a joke.
I mean, they talked about pseudosciences.
Like, we learned about different, like, like suicide.
And you had to pretend to be stupid, it sounds like.
Well, so we had to present like the articles. So like we learned about Bermuda Triangles and like what was the stuff behind it.
A real
you
thing.
Then had to like summarize what you read as like a report. But the report had to be given to an imaginary senator.
And
the
you
problem
had to pretend
was
to be
senator
young.
Was stupid.
Did you know the senator was stupid?
Well, the senator did not understand or like semicolons.
Oh, no. Oh,
God. The senator didn't like complex sentences. The senator didn't like a lot of things. So we kept, like, going on about the senator and this guy.
But did you enjoy this class?
It wasn't a bad class. It could have been worse.
It was fun. I enjoyed it, other than the paper thing.
Sounds like a nightmare.
So are you T-Dog?
So you're trying to convince the senator, like, that these things
were
worse than
the senator,
or are you trying to...
The senator was just a thing that we would joke about. Like, oh, the senator doesn't like this, or the senator doesn't like that. And then since Ganondorf was old, or with the gray hair and everything, we just called him the senator.
I know
inside jokes are really weird to explain to, like...
outsiders.
But if you insist on using them, then, well, then that's
true.
Where we're at.
Well, I mean, I'm
what
still...
What the hell just happened there?
I don't know.
I think I bombed my bomb.
It's just, yeah, you guys.
I tried to counter. Did you see that?
Yeah.
I tried to counter the ball. Did it work?
No, because you started flying places.
But then did you also hit me?
No, I didn't hit you. I just stood there and watched. All right, Senator. I've got words for you. Well, I had words for somebody else,
high
apparently.
High grade level words?
Oops. I had words for my own.
You can't counter the tornado, just so that everybody knows.
Oh god, I just nearly dodged myself off the edge.
It's all the way over on the other side of that tornado.
Yeah, I don't know what I do.
Uh
oh. I'm gonna knock.
I'm the one getting hurt.
I told you we were going to have words, Senator.
Who are you? Oh, you're you.
Yes, I'm me.
How did you. Was that like Sonic's power? Or do you pick someone else's power? How does that work?
What do you mean?
You're like, you. How do you decide what your special power is?
I'm a me.
Yeah, okay, but do they all have special, like, unique ones?
Yes. Or? I'm assuming.
I don't know.
That was Sonic's ability.
No, it definitely is not. It's definitely not. Because Sonic gets...
Old.
Yeah, Sonic gets Super Sonic.
Oh, okay, well, then it's clearly a between.
Because he just hit me with a lot of shit.
Oh, God.
I thought he was zooming around at the speed of sound.
Hi.
Flying around? Rolling around.
Bye, Sonic.
Oh, and Crank picked T-Dog's usual guy.
Yeah.
This guy's not as lethal.
Yeah, the buzz sounds like I'm being a phone call. I like it.
I'll be getting confused again.
Well, stop using that.
Hey! I was hurting him.
I was hurting him, too.
I was hurting me, too. My whole life.
Hi. How'd you find me?
I don't know what's going on in
here.
This like corner.
I didn't realize I was there, so all those attacks were by accident.
Oh no! Oh. I got grabbed by the senator. Bad touch! Bad touch!
Oh no, there's a
tornado. Why is I'm still here! How am I still here?
Oh god.
I got splashed.
I came in for the final smash and just died.
I'm in tornado in here again.
Oh, nice.
Oh, God.
I
don't actually know what
this
does.
What is...
That's it? It just fucks up everyone's vision?
Well, I mean, if we touch the paint, we get hurt.
Oh, ow, I'm in the paint.
I got killed by it.
Going hard in the paint. I think that was my only kill so far.
Please.
Take what I can get. Boom. Eat it, Sonic.
Shot foot. Shot foot.
Boom.
I forget there's taunt.
Man,
I win!
That is creepy looking.
Hey.
Yeah, a little bit. Not the face, like the whole exoskeleton.
I thought it would be the flower hat.
Hey, what? Nice distribution.
Whoa.
Yeah.
RBZ. Better off dead.
Yeah. The senator did not have a good match.
I was only...
Wow.
Oh, yeah, because there was no, like,
wait,
guest.
Is there one where there's a cat's hand in it?
Wait, what is the name of this level? Cat's hand?
It's the Super Mario Maker.
Why is there a cat's hand? Oh.
Oh,
monkey's paw.
Wait, why was it a cat's hand? Why am I up here? I don't want to be up here.
Weak.
Oh, wait, really have Bayonetta thing?
Yeah, Bayonetta, yes.
I want that Smash Ball.
Tree!
Okay, I don't know what that attack does so far.
How do you find me?
Oh, okay, I got wings. I got a sparkly thing, I got arrows, I got gun feet.
You have your hair? Does she have her hair?
I don't know.
Why is it Mario 2 music?
Oh god, all those things did not seem exciting for me.
I like the villager, I like his little sleepy tree rocket.
Oh, he's throwing a pot! He's throwing ah! What was that?
How bad?
Go away!
Ah!
Did you just hug me? No hugging!
Ah!
Yeah.
I don't like that thing.
No hugging, no learning.
Boom!
Why do you have that thing? I don't want you to have that thing! Hugger, no hugging, isn't that from a show?
Spiper. Yeah.
Oh, man!
That's
something happened.
Are you grabbing them? What do you get once you grab them, T-Dog?
I just get to throw them.
You throw them back?
Yeah.
Can you have more than one at a time?
The gun shoots thing is... So this is a video game, right? Bayonetta is a video game character. And yes.
Smash,
can
I think, is a video
out
game.
Of her feet.
And the hair.
Yes.
Why does she... Like, what's the backstory besides...
She
like,
has
style,
guns
style
on
points.
Her...
Yeah.
She got guns on her legs and she won't go.
What is that?
I don't know, some students on the hair.
What's the real way?
Guns in my head.
Oh.
I hate that thing!
The tree?
No. Bayonetta's big, giant ghost fist.
That sounds like
Man.
Another song.
No, I haven't been able to cut down my tree yet.
I
can
learn to read books.
Bayonetta's
big, giant ghost fist.
You just got fisted.
I don't want to be fisted by you!
Oh, you guys had to go there.
I did. Once I realized, yes.
Woohoo!
Why don't you make like a tree and fall on someone?
Well,
no! Bye!
What are you doing?
Wait, I don't always do gun shoes. Sometimes
but I when do. I do.
Only when you're a new detective.
Ah. Gotcha! Finally!
That's when you're a gun shoe.
Got pot!
Salt the case.
Get him, Luna!
Why did I call them gun shoes?
Anyway?
Gum shoes?
Yeah.
Because you follow people and you walk on the street and there's probably gum on the street, so now it's on your shoe.
That makes sense.
Maybe.
I think it's just because you walk in the beat a lot and calling people. But
that's what I figured, but I don't
ow!
Know.
Okay. Fucking fist.
Did you just ground me?
Wait.
Go back to your room, Bayonetta.
T-Dog, how did you get in the ground?
I accidentally walked into,
you can ground yourself?
The Wii Fit trainer.
Why is that bad?
Because she has an attack that grounds you.
Oh, so do you, though, don't you?
I don't even
yes,
know what
that is correct.
Means.
Like, I get stuck in the ground.
Yeah.
For some reason.
Oh, like when you get planted?
Yeah.
You can grow your teeth and then walk around to the other side and make it fall the other
finally.
Way.
Finally.
Yes.
I can't believe you let me get away with that.
No, tree! Ah!
I was hard.
You're
dead.
So lucky.
I was literally just walking up to you and grabbing over
and
over.
I was like, I don't know what buttons to push here.
Any attack button would have stopped.
I kept shooting guns at you, not the fist.
Ow.
Also, the fist, if you're right next to me, it's really, like, that one's in front of me, there's...
This has not been a good level for the villager.
Hashtag ban out of problems.
Come here. Stop that!
Oh god!
Oh no, you grounded me.
Oh!
There we go!
Oh, was that your smash?
No, that was the...
That was my bowling ball, yeah.
Oh. Ow. Okay, we can do this again, Harvey.
Wait, hold on. Somebody come here.
So well
oh, I wanted
time.
To drop a bowling ball down from up there. Wait, I can still do it.
Yes, I killed the thing. Ow, what was that?
Oh, I have an interesting attack.
Yeah, I mean, you have a lot of interesting attacks, actually.
I'm still trying to learn all of them, yeah.
Did you say Electron?
A leg drop?
A leg drop. Like Hulk Hogan.
Oh!
What does this do? How do I do it?
Just
click, I just did it.
Oh god, it's witch time!
It's like,
what's happening?
We're all slowed down and she's like super powerful now.
Is she slowed down too?
No.
No.
But she is powerful?
Yes.
She is beautiful.
Andrew?
Oh.
Is this me? Am I in this?
No.
No. I mean, I do know, actually. I don't know why I said I don't know. Yeah.
Just taunting.
This is, you guys are gonna wait for the bombs at this rate. I mean, you should. Yeah. I've never actually seen that in a match that people I know.
Really? I see bombs all the time.
My friends just go like at it right away.
How do you know there were bombs though?
Because I've seen matches on. I actually didn't know about the bombs until I saw that time assist or tool assisted match with like them fighting under the stage where they're like grabbing the bombs and them each other. I mean, she's seen it's like Fox versus Fox, and it's like this crazy like.
Tool
you know
assisted?
What I'm talking about?
Yeah, I know what you're talking about.
Yeah,
tool assisted.
Yes, it's tool assisted.
Like.
I'm putting a schism between us.
I know the foxes fight, cause
I hate all of you. Well. I hate all of you. So apparently you can have the Final Destination form of a bunch of things, except for Final Destination.
This is not even my Final Destination form.
Oh, the bridge level.
I haven't even turned items off yet.
What?
No items, Fox only. No.
Does he say that? This is not Final Destination form?
No, we're mixing memes here.
Stop it.
We're doing meme magic.
No. We're not doing alchemy here.
Oh, I like it.
Ah, take it, Arby's.
No, that's when you turn memes into old.
Alright, that might have been the comment of the game.
Boop. Can I catch your rocket?
Boop.
I don't know, go for it.
I thought you could only catch energy stuff.
I can catch. Here, Fox, shoot me again.
Hang on. Where are you at?
Boop.
Hey, but I'm the one with the rocket.
Boop.
Why are you saying Fox?
Because.
Are you talking about a different rocket?
Yeah.
Boop.
I said, can I catch a rocket? And
boom.
The dog said, no, only energy. So I said, okay, Fox, shoot me.
Oh.
So I get energy.
Oh, got it. You were not testing anything.
That was
I mean, he was testing if he could get hit by Fox's thing. Boop.
I forgot about
who's over there? Who are you?
I forgot Luigi? About the whole bucket.
I'm Luigi, yes.
Purple
Boop.
Easy. Which one am I? I'm
Boop.
Purple, too.
Oh,
Boop.
Man.
Whee!
Boop. Goodbye.
Oh, over there.
Boop. Oh, no.
Why doesn't that kill people?
Boop.
Are you dead yet?
Oh,
my God.
Are you doing the down smash?
Who, me?
Yeah. Ah. Fire.
Oh.
Fire. Boop. Boop.
No, get off me.
Boop. Boop. Ah.
Go
on. Sperm. That's another smash thing that,
What the hell just happened there, Jesse?
Yeah, you just yelled out sperm. I think you need to explain that.
What? No, it's normal. Everybody watching the game knows what's going on.
I actually don't know.
I'm moderately confused.
Ow.
Where's Villager?
Got him.
I think I got him.
Why did you get him?
Yep, you got him.
I got him?
Did you want to get him?
I think we both attacked him at the same time. Though.
Yeah, yeah.
Was there a reason why you
were? You were at 100.
Yeah.
Yeah, you know how I do the same thing, right?
Yeah.
Is that what those numbers are for?
Yeah. It's almost like...
How many points you have?
Yeah. Oh, I thought I was winning.
You were, but now you're not, because we went from 100 to 0.
Oh, wow.
Both.
We're getting back up there pretty quick.
Hey, how'd you find me?
Ah, I was looking for you this whole
time.
Oh, no.
You did like
no!
a monkey grab.
Boop. No. No. I'm booping. Boop.
Give him the chair.
Boing. Oh,
I blocked.
What? I didn't get the kill for that?
No. Oh. No, he hit me.
I know, but I know. I thought I hit him after
Boop.
The hit. I mean, he clearly did the damage that killed you, but I thought I just swiped at you in the middle of the hit. You know, got the last touch.
Left swipe that?
I love that song.
It's a terrible song.
What?
It's terrible. So cheesy and bad.
Wait. I meant I love the rock cover of it by Our Last Night.
Don't know what that is.
Okay, there's a band, a rock band, who does a cover of it, and it's like hardcore rock.
I'm imagining this is even cringier.
It's probably, but at
Boop.
Least cringier than I enjoy. No. Turtle!
No. I'm sperming. Don't turtle me while I'm sperming. Ow.
Can I key you?
I don't understand this game's culture.
I mean, I can explain it, I guess, but you just have to watch him and you'll see what it is.
You'll see his sperm.
Oh, just need to watch him while he does it.
Whee!
Come here.
Hey, listen, if you can explain better what I'm doing when I do my side B attack.
I mean, that's pretty much it. His side B attack looks like a sperm.
Yeah, that's it.
With the flagella and everything.
No complicated things more than that.
Are you talking about the one where he launches himself?
Yes.
It doesn't look like one at all.
Have you seen a sperm?
Yes.
Have you really seen a sperm?
Ow! The icy hurts me!
Gotcha.
What is happening?
Well, I'm pressing buttons and then attacking him.
Here, Fox, shoot me again. Fox.
Bop.
Why
there we go.
Fox, come here, shoot me.
Wait. What about me?
Wait, which one am I? Up or down? Oh.
Did you do it again? I can't tell whether you're shooting me or
not. Ow. Taunt KO!
How much damage did that actually do?
It does like 1% damage, but it does have smash, yeah.
I don't actually know how to do the stream rule. Really.
Where's Diddy come? Thank you.
Found me.
I don't know which one I am. Oh. Credit card!
I thought it was a cake for a long time.
I mean, it might be a cake.
No.
It's a credit card?
No.
Boop.
Give him the chair.
Ow, no!
Yes!
Damn it.
Got that kill.
Whee!
That might have stopped me from winning.
Yay!
It might have.
What, did he kill you the last time?
2 point difference?
Nice.
No, 1 point difference.
I am last.
Oh.
Yep, I would have tied.
You were 6-3?
Yeah, I was at 6-3.
I killed nobody.
Okay, so that was Super Smash Brothers. I'm not sure, entirely sure if there anything made sense in that. But, yeah.
There's at least one good line.
What, from me or from Bob?
From Bob.
It wasn't really that good, actually.
No.
No, but
it was the best we got.
Yeah.
True.
All right, so that's it. That's all we got, I guess.
Still alive.
Goodbye.
Still alive.
CEF! CEF!
God damn it.
Dad watches only one video. He's going to be really confused.
If who?
Anyone.